Here you can see the MacBook screen and the TV screen are different. It's using the extend mode. And I'm using the HDMI switch. So now I'm connect the two HDMI like the it shows. Here I move the memo from the MacBook screen to one of the TV screen. And I can also move this screen to the third screen. Please see like this.